My name is David Malan. I am on the computer science faculty in the School of Engineering and Applied Sciences, and I've taught for Harvard Extension School since 1999. Back in the day, I was an undergraduate at Harvard College, and my senior year fall semester, I ended up being a teaching fellow for a course called Computer Science E1, which was Introduction to Computers and the Internet. At the time, we were still introducing people to the same, and I had an unusual opportunity some months later to become the instructor for that same course. And so in the spring of 1999, I was heading the class. It was really then that I got a taste and passion for teaching. And so after a few years out of college, I then came back to Harvard, did my PhD in computer science, and all the while continued teaching through Harvard Extension School as well as through Harvard Summer School. And to this day, do the same. I think what I enjoy most is the fact that the students themselves tend to be adults, and many of them are working full-time, in my case, in the information technology or the computer science realm. And so they really come to classes with interesting questions, whether it's in person back in the day or nowadays online. And so they have a very personal and professional interest in the matter that we are ourselves teaching. Having taught now at Extension for some 25 years, we've absolutely gotten notes from students after the fact, be it a semester or a few years out of the class, really thanking us and mentioning that they've now found their way into some higher paying job or into a more technical field, or the introductory course they might have taken with me or a colleague really opened doors for them. And so that's certainly exciting, and that we're not only ideally through these courses equipping students with very practical knowledge, but very professionally enabling opportunities as well.